You find that a lot of creativity is about not the craft of what you're doing, but the... Yeah, music's a great example, right? Like the artists who have been most successful over time are ones who like consistently change their style to keep just a little bit ahead of their audience, right? Think about like the Beatles, right? Like they started as sort of like, they sort of started as a rock band, which was really just sort of a faster form of blues. And then they, you know, slowly became more experimental. They didn't go full psychedelic right away. And then eventually they sort of returned back to their sort of pop roots over time, as the rest of the music business sort of got sort of enamored by like West Eastern sounds and things like sitars and all this stuff. And so, yeah, you find that a lot of creativity is about not the craft of what you're doing, but the timing. And I think for a lot of people, that distinction is sort of hard to wrap their head around. But once you do, it becomes a lot easier to create successful creative work.